why. I love the 90s. The 90s gave us some of the greatest music. And I'm talking music like...
He grew to the music, everybody jam. I am one of those melodramatic fools. Neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it.
But the 90s were diversified. Musically, they were everywhere, all over the genres. It was freaking crazy and amazing to listen to.
Great Malenko. Great Malenko. Great Malenko.
But there were always those forgettable 90s tunes, those shit things that nobody wanted to hear in the first place and were completely horrible!
Yo, this is Aaron Carter!
No! This became a classic? God damn it. But the 90s weren't all bad, I must say. They have given us some staples of karaoke, just that are timeless. Everybody knows these tunes. Fuck yeah, man.
I took her out. It was a Friday night.
I'm also talking unforgettable songs. Songs you will never forget the lyrics to as long as you live. And you know exactly what I'm talking about. You know.
My friend's got a girlfriend and he hates that bitch. He tells me every day. He says, man, I really gotta lose my chick in the worst kind of way.
Those songs that have such unforgettable opening lines or instrumentals that are just, you just know it's gonna be epic. And every time you just have to get up and rock fist the shit out of it. That didn't happen. Back to the epic rock songs that were the 90s.
I'm on the ground where you can't see. Yes, I'm Michelle, I wait and wait.
I felt the air as I've been made. It down the last time.
That's right, Slipknot's first CD, 1999. Unforgettable! Amazing. Only to be surpassed by their second CD, Iowa. Fucking amazing! Okay, but well, listen, there was always those 90s songs that us kids growing up, our parents weren't into, and we knew that. We knew our parents didn't like the lyrics to those songs, and we were getting away with something when we heard them, and we knew whenever they came on the radio, Wild 100, Hot 100, Radio Disney, whatever they were doing, they edited them out, but still, we knew the real words, and we were secretly laughing and enjoying it behind our parents' back, and even sometimes in front of our parents, like this song. God, did he just start a whole song with the words put it in? What is he talking about? Fuck. Those were good days. 90s songs. Fuck. Let's end it with a good song, shall we? As we stroll down memory lane.
Yo, VIP.
I said a good
Let's
song.
Kick it.
Can't touch this.
come on! Can we please just find some good music to go out with? Make a clean outro, a good break in this video of my madness. No! The 90s were really weird, but they gave us some of the coolest dance music as well. You never forgot it. I get no doubt. I think I gave up on an outro for this video. Woo! Anyways, I guess there were always those 90s songs that were just crazy epic, but nobody heard. I mean, some people might have heard them, but barely anybody heard them. I love Korn, and they own the 90s. Well, this trip down memory lane has been brought to you by yours truly, and now I will take you out. Peace! I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world.
Barney.